Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. It's currently 7:30 a.m. As you can see, I'm at the airport. I have a flight to Kisumu at around 9:15 a.m. I am so proud. I'm so early, as it should. I really learned from my other time because I've missed a flight to Watamu. So I'm just so proud. I had checked in by around 7:45 a.m., meaning ahead of an hour in the waiting area, as it's required. At least, you know, you should have checked in at least 1 hour before your departure. I'm so proud of myself, and I hope that, you know, this can continue.
I'm in Kisumu. I just landed, and I'm so excited. It was such a smooth, you know, flight. I'm so happy. The last time I was in Kisumu, I think it must have been like 3 years back, so let the adventure start.
As you can see, I already checked in, and the first thing I had to look for was food. After checking into my room, to some suit, it's called Victoria Suits. It's around Milimani Estate. Very nice, so serene, and it's actually very affordable. I hope to give you a room tour as well. So it's somewhere I would highly recommend, especially if you're on a staycation, whether around Kisumu or you're just traveling briefly. Their food is so good. Their rooms are also very warm and very nice. So it's a very nice place for you to just relax. Basically very nice for staycation. So this is Victoria Suits. If you are ever around Kisumu, you can do a staycation, or if you're just visiting briefly, it's a very nice place. You're gonna enjoy your room, you're gonna enjoy the food, the ambience is also not bad, it's also very beautiful.
So guys, I arrived safely and I'm chilling at one very nice hotel, actually. It's located in one of the nice estates here in Kisumu. I had some rest and then I had lunch and just some drinks, just 2 glasses of wine, nothing much. you don't want to drink too much during the day. We'll continue with the enjoyment later on in the evening. So I'm just taking a stroll around this estate just for like 15 minutes, and then I have to go back to my room and probably just rest or do whatever. I don't know. I don't even know exactly what I'm gonna do, but I'm just so happy to be, you know, in Kisumu. It's been long. Like, yo, this estate is so nice. Wow. I'm gonna show you a sneak peek around this estate, but I also show you my room because it's so nice. I really like my room. And yeah, Kisumu, let's have fun around. It's been so long since I was in Kisumu, and actually Kisumu is the third city in Kenya. Kenya has three cities, and it's very hot because it's in the lake region, so you can imagine the climate here, you know, where there is a big body mass, of course, it's gonna be very hot. Yeah, but I like it. I like this place. So nice. I think it's like a gated community or something, I don't know. But this estate is called Milimani. It's so nice. Let me show you the kind of houses around here. I'm staying in is inside some very nice estate. I actually didn't think that, you know, there are such nice estates around here. The road is tarmacked, I mean capro paving and stuff, and the houses are nice, own compound and stuff. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you my room because it's so nice. So I'm headed back to my hotel right now. Because I really overfed, so I just wanna like take a nap because I really overfed. So I'll take a nap for like maybe 2 hours just to rest some more, and probably I don't become bloated, you know.
So these are the views from the floor of my room. It's so nice, Milimani Estate. You know, it has very nice greenery, and I really like it. I think if I was living in Kisumu, you know, I wouldn't mind to live in such a neighborhood. It's so nice, and actually, you know, it's one of the best neighborhoods in Kisumu. Let's now have a brief room tour of my room. It's so nice. I like this small kitchenette area. I really like it. So when you enter, this is the first thing you're gonna see, and then also there are, you know, some wardrobe, a closet section. I really love how they give you you know, a kettle and some, you know, beverages, tea, coffee and stuff. I really love everything. The bed is also very comfortable, so just enjoy this brief have such a good time. I couldn't record, you know, everything. I couldn't vlog everything. I'm now on my way to the airport. You know, I had a nice staycation. This is my 24 hours in Kisumu. I look forward to coming back for a longer stay, maybe a week or something, and, you know, do proper Kisumu tour, because it's a very big city and it has a lot of beautiful things to offer. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and until the next one, bye, and thank you for watching.